Hey, what's going on everybody? ScottDogGaming here. Thank you very much for joining us. As you can see, we're back. We're playing The Witcher. And we've got a very, very important task. We've got to find a goat. There's our bell to help us look for a goat. Ooh. Stay away from my goat.
This way, I think.
Of course, it's this way towards the what? It's throwing me off. You run round the tree.
Another clue.
Good what? Where does he go after that? Heading up this way. Well. I mean, I'm not sure this is what I'm looking for, but here we go. Oh, it's only a bear. We got bear.
Damn, you're ugly.
I mean, we're here. I mean, it makes sense for us to wander into this cave, I guess. There's definitely a goat around somewhere. I get a feeling there's something dodgy in this cave. And I wish I had a torch. Am I going the wrong way? Or is this the end of the cave? Thank you. Well, I mean, that feels like that could be it. I can't really see anything, but... let's get out of here. Sorry, Bear. I didn't mean to come and rob you, but... you know, it is what it is. Right, back to the goat. I mean, I've lost this trail. But I can hear it. I can definitely hear it. Here, yeah, goaty, goaty, goat. Okay.
Come on.
I mean, it's a bit unfortunate for you, that, really.
This way, I think.
What way? What way? Is this backwards? I think this is back the way I came. This is hot, so we've got to be going this way. Ooh.
Good.
Good what? Except nothing's eating the bloody goat.
This way, I think.
Hello? Goaty. Don't know what this was, but I'm heading this way. Oh. How big are its footsteps? I only assume it's down here.
Here, goat. Here, princess. Hoofed and horned. Should have known it would be stubborn. All right, time to try the bell. Come on, let's go see the beller. Should have guessed as much. What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? This way, your grace.
Come on, stupid bloody goat. Does love this bell. I surely didn't walk this far away from his hut, did I? Apparently I did.
How'd you go?
Hey. Hey. Come back. I can't run. Oh, for goodness sake. Stupid bloody goat. Seriously? I've been here. You little...
They're around this area. Good thing I ran into them earlier.
Do I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow?
Come on. Here we go again. Come on, follow the bell. Keep following me, come on, we're almost there.
You're no roach, but I bet we can be friends in time.
Oh yeah.
Got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
Hey Pella, look what I've got.
Nowhere in sight. Now give us a rest, princess. Flee not from the Pella, for there are wolves about.
True, there were wolves about.
Goat of mine, dearest, sweetest goat.
I mean, a little bit weird, but...
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The white wolf helped the Pella. And so the Pella shall help him. Blood. We need blood. A living being.
How about the goat? What about the goat?
Fine. Be right back.
When I bought this game, and it said The Wild Hunt, I didn't think that was going to be chasing after goats. I'm going to be honest with you.
This too.
Uh-oh, it's not looking good for you, my friend.
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you, you must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
In a grave thrown, without rite or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders, it seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
We're gonna have to kill a baby ghost.
Wise wolf, catch the botchling. The botchling will help lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
Oh, you bloody Baron, you. Wow, here we go. Back on Roach. Gotta read our book of beasts. Botchlings. Botchlings are perhaps the most repulsive creatures a witcher will ever have the displeasure of meeting. Born of dead, unwanted babies discarded without proper burials, their appearance is that of a partially decayed fetus. Hideous creatures feed on the blood of pregnant women, driven by the mad hunger. Dear, vulnerable against, what are you vulnerable against? Cursed oil and Axe. Okay. We got you, my friend. Right, and I think what we'll do is we'll call it the end of the episode there, and next episode we will go hunting for our botchling. A step in the right direction after our hunt for a goat. There's some people down here on a bridge. Let's go check those out. I think they're dodgy. Inventory. Okay. Let's go check these guys out. The Baron's guards.
Aye.
Plowing hangover.
Aye.
Can you do that?
Okay.
You see me muscles?
Some more houses over here. Let's just go and have a little wander up here. Just have a little look. You stay there, Roach.
New daughter. Got a few I can spare.
No. Oh, you've got a son to spare. Son's better, stronger.
Big as a house it is.
Huge horns.
All the same.
That's terrible.
Someone's selling something over here.
Get out of my sight.
Oh, we've been here before.
Mountains don't move and thus never meet, but men.
Take a peek if you don't mind.
Let's sell some stuff. I mean, we need the money, to be fair, so... Let's get rid of the junk stuff. I'm sure we'll get some more of this stuff back. Leaves all the magic stuff. What else we got here? Lots of other little bits and pieces. Ooh, ham sandwiches. And I would imagine he's giving just as crap money for this stuff as everybody else. But I think we need to free up some space, so let's get rid of this stuff. Okay, we've sold a lot of stuff to this merchant. Definitely need some saddlebags for Roach.
We'll meet again. I know this.
You got any saddlebags, my friend?
Or just perusing?
Both.
Show me what you've got on offer.
Feels like I've been here before. Okay, and that's where we're gonna call it. Thank you very much for watching.
So
please hit the like button, subscribe button, follow us on Twitter at ScottDogGaming. See you again soon. Thank you.